When violence broke out yet again in Bangui, inhabitants fled to the displaced persons camp at Mpoko airport or to other sites where people have assembled, like here in Benzvi.
In most of the camps, the biggest problem is hygiene. There are 3,000 to 4,000 displaced people in each camp, and as there aren't enough shelters for all of them, many of them sleep outdoors. We're not able to meet their most basic needs. It's hard for everyone, and people are turning up every week. Not that many right now, but we're concerned that if numbers keep increasing, we really won't be able to cope.
MSF runs mobile clinics where they offer treatment to the displaced. Stagnant water in the camps attracts mosquitoes, so treating malaria is a priority. Respiratory infections are also common. But for these displaced people, poor living conditions are the price they have to pay to be away from the violence that could flare up at any time.